Bruce Rauner and banker Dale Fowler in one corner, Southern Illinois in the other. Bruce Rauner has funneled cash to back Dale Fowler for state senate. And now Fowler backs Rauner's plan that would hurt our schools, sending our tax dollars to Chicago. Fowler even vowed to support Rauner's funding plan that leaves Southern Illinois schools against the ropes. The Rauner-Fowler school plan is a knockout for the Chicago area. Don't let Rauner and Fowler leave Southern Illinois down and out.